Hi, today's project is a kinematic chain. The chain is made of rigid segments, which are rendered with bubble particles. I use bubbles because they only last for one game tick and don't leave a trail. To move the chain, I run the following instructions on repeat. 1. Draw a line between the tip of the chain and the destination. 2. Choose a point on that line to use as the new position. 3. Move the tip of the innermost segment to the new position. 4. Recursively move the tip of each parent to the child's new position. 5. Move the entire chain back so that it stays anchored at the root. To lift an object, I make the chain travel in an arc rather than in a straight line.